I know people in Naperville that can make a phone call and within 30 minutes I can have 50 people deliver heroin to where we're standing right now. No questions asked.
Drugs and money correlate. And you know, you're gonna see it here in Naperville because there's a lot of children here that do have access to money. And the drug dealers know that. So they're going to go where the money is.
Probably the most dangerous supposition that we can have to say, well, it's that school over there, it's not my school. It's that community over there, not my community.
2 to 3 days of one of these kids taking synthetic heroin, Oxycontin, Percocet, Vicodin, Loratab, they can get profusely sick. They know so many friends, well, what do I do? Then they switch right over to heroin.
If they're increased tolerance to it, they're gonna look for something better, stronger, that will help them feel the way that they wanna feel, which is usually they don't want to feel.
One pill leads to 3 to 5 to 30 to heroin to 2 bags to 10 bags to 50 bags. It progresses so quickly.
Heroin and opiates truly do hijack a person's brain. Just like your brain forgets to tell you to digest your food and your brain forgets to tell your blood to circulate and it forgets to tell your nerve endings to work, it forgets to tell your lungs to breathe. And that's essentially what an overdose is.
It usually will be quite a few minutes up to several hours. That gives people time to react. And so naloxone is an important antidote for a heroin overdose, that if you have that time, and a lot of times you do, and you've got it nearby, you can give it to somebody and reverse the overdose and save them.
What we're seeing is an increase in our heroin deaths. We're also seeing an increase in overdoses. In the last 4 years, we've had 11 deaths due to heroin in Naperville. Now, one of the programs that is actually helping with an opiate addiction is our Narcan program. Since 2014, when the Narcan program was rolled out, we've had countywide at least 90 saves. So that's 90 people who could have potentially died through a heroin or an opiate overdose. We've had 2 saves in Naperville.
I've currently worked with 200 families in Naperville just with heroin addiction in the past year. 12 years old to 78 years old, more than half of those people started on prescription pain pills.
The only way that this problem is going to be solved, it's through a collective effort. That effort needs to start with the youngest person in the community. We can't just start with the teenagers, with the people in the high schools. And that needs to be done by a variety of sources throughout the community. If we do that, I believe we do have a chance to change the culture, to get the message out early on, and combat this to a positive outcome finally.
We understand in law enforcement that we're not going to be able to arrest our way out of the drug problem. If you feel that you are addicted, come to the Naperville Police Department and we'll link you with one of the social service organizations. That's the only way you're going to cure the drug problem is you need to get into a treatment center. You need to get professional help. You're not going to be able to cure the problem yourself.